Bonjour, bonjour everyone. The ride never ends. It never ends. Ever. Hello. Good morning, everyone. Hope you guys are having a nice day or a nice evening and a good night wherever you are. Hope you guys are doing good today. Oh, hi, you. Coffee's a little cold today. Thank you very much, 46, for the gifted. Thank you very much. Thank you. So kind. Wait, was that yesterday? No, that was just now. I thought it was yesterday for a second. I was going to say, thank you very much. As always. Thank you. Thank you, Chankumi. Welcome back 6 months. Thank you very much for membership. Welcome back. Welcome back. What to say today? Oh yeah, I guess I'll talk about what I did yesterday. I was on Zally's stream. Not really, but kinda. I couldn't help it. I just couldn't help it. Mario Kart. If I see someone play Mario Kart, I'm very tempted to just join. And I did. To me, it's like I'm training them, you know? Not very often do I get the chance to play Mario Kart with people. And right now is the time. For sure. So I thought, yeah, it's perfect. Let's do it. So. And then Vivi and Kunai and Shu and Aya. I didn't play for very long, but I did that twice in one day. In a single day. It's cool. I enjoyed that. I feel like I got better at Mario Kart. I don't know why. Not necessarily because I was getting first place, but I catch myself doing techs that are kind of hard to pull. Or I perform better in certain areas. So that was pretty cool. I enjoyed that. I'm practicing. However, I'm going to make something clear, though. I am not going to try hard during the tournament. Unless they try hard. The only way you will see me try hard is if the other team does. Other than that, I will not. I will not. Uh-huh. Of course they will try hard though, right? I don't know. That's a good question. Me though, I just want everyone to have fun. That is my objective. For the event. I just want everyone to laugh and have a good time. I don't necessarily want to try hard, unless, of course, as I said, the other team does. and I want to give everyone a good moment, because it's gonna sound a little sappy, right? But I feel like we need it. A good, like, a big event where everyone's having fun, and where we don't have to think too hard. I feel like everyone kind of needs that. It's been a while since we had like a major group event, so it's nice to just have a good time together and unify as a branch and do something exciting and fun, which is why I'm sure I've talked about this on stream before, but it's the reason I don't want to say it's entirely because of me, or I don't even want to say that it's because of me, but for the longest time, like, before debut, I remember talking to Staff-san about it for so long. Like, I think we should have a Mario Kart tournament hosted on the main channel, and I think it would be really cool to have, like, everyone get together to play Mario Kart. Like, I remember saying that, like months and months and months ago, like, a long time ago, and I kept saying it, like, in every meeting we had, I was like, yeah, I really want to make... I think having, like, a big event like this would be really cool. A big event like that would be cool. You know, and I kept yapping about, like, what I think is a good idea for a major event. Because that's something I've talked about a lot, is, like, I always wanted more events for Ian. That was always my main goal, is to provide bigger events. For the branch, because I feel like the coolest thing about Niji Sanji Ian is people getting together for a fun time. It could be like playing crap game, it could be playing Mario Kart, it could be doing a silly stream. Like, those tend to be the most memorable, or for me, they were the most memorable. So I feel like it's something you should expect from me. And I know I said that, like, a little bit after debut, but it took a while for me to settle in and to understand the culture, the environment, understand others, and how to do it, and when to do it, and how long it would take, and all of that. But in all seriousness, if there is something to expect from me, as a liver in his company, is a lot of events. A lot. I'm actually working on like two. What? Leak! I'm working on two events. So, yeah, look forward to that. But all that to say, whenever I propose something to staff, when it comes down to like an event or an idea for an event or anything like that, staff always listened to me. They always came back to me. They always gave me like ideas of how to expand an idea or how to fix an issue about the idea or a proposal like on how we should do it or when to do it. And it feels good. It always felt great to have, like, you know, Mane-sans and staff, like, carefully listening to everything I say. And they expand on it. They come back to me about it. And then they're like, oh, yeah, that idea you had, we thought it would be cool if you could do this or that. And I was like, oh, cool, really? And they were like, yeah. So, like, when the Mario Kart stuff was, like, when I was told about it, I was so excited. I think I remember talking about it to you guys on stream. Where, like, when it was announced, I was like, I can finally talk about it. Oh my god. Awesome. Yeah. And they made me captain, and I was very happy because I wanted to play. you know, I wanted to play, and I'm very thankful they trust me with this, you know. It's good. It feels good to have, like, people listening to you, trusting you, and carefully crafting something with you. It's great. I feel good when it comes down to my optimism and making things in this company, like for you guys, for events. I feel good. I feel like I'm in good hands. I feel like I'm surrounded by people that care, not just staff, but like other livers as well. Everyone seems very intrigued, very interested with what kind of ideas I have. Everyone is excited to participate, and it's great. It's really great. I'll have to say that. I'm happy. That's where I'm trying to get at. Okay, I'll stop yapping now. Good morning. Oh my god, I yapped for like 10 minutes about this. I'm excited for Mario Kart, is what I'm trying to say too. Thank you very much, Azuto. Welcome back 8 months. Thank you very much, Varmi. Welcome back 4 months. Thank you very much, Candy. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Thank you very much. You're way too kind. Thank you, Regina. Aretha. I hope I pronounced that correctly. I'm so sorry. Thank you very much. Welcome back 7 months. I can't read that. DeepL, save me. Save me, DeepL, so I can read this. Woohoo! DeepL says it says woohoo. What? Welcome, first time. Thank you very much for my membership. I love your name. It's great. If that does say woohoo, that's a really cool name. Thank you much, Kiroka. Thank you much for the donation. The super chat. Thank you, Wilson. Hope everyone have fun. Thank you. Yeah, for sure. Everyone is really excited. I remember when it was announced to us that it's gonna happen. I think it was announced to me first, or they were asking me if I want to do this, and I was like, hell yeah, I want to be captain. Are you kidding me? I over my dead body. If you think like I'm not gonna participate, I could be dying and I'd still participate. So I was very excited, and then it was announced to everyone, and then everyone's like, oh hell yeah, main channel event, what, on the main Niji channel? Oh, it's been forever and we're doing this again. Oh, let's go. Everyone was really excited. So yeah. Thank you very much, Ashi. Welcome back 6 months. Thank you very much. Thank you, KC. Welcome back 4 months. Thank you very much. Thank you, Venus. Welcome back 7 months. This is another name I can't read. I need DeepL. Chikorita? Chikorita. Huh. I is that like the Pokemon? Is there a Pokemon called Chikorita? I think there is, right? Or is that in English? I think that's in English. Am I crazy? Maybe I am. Thank you very much for the membership. Welcome, first time. There is. Thank you, Go Go. Thank you very much. Welcome back 5 months. Thank you, Emma Chan. Welcome back 7 months. Thank you, Ally Cats. Welcome back 5 months. Thank you very much, Lush. Lush Step Co viewer. Thank you. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Lily. Welcome back 8 months. Thank you, Blue. Welcome back 6 months. Thank you very much, Midnight. Thank you very much for the 5 gifted. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Jay. Welcome back 1 month. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mika. Thank you very much for 5 gifted. Thank you. You guys are way too kind. What the hell, man? What did I do? Thank you, Lolo S. Thank you. Welcome back 7 months. Thank you, Isaiah. Welcome back 5... thank you very much for the 5 gifted. My God. Thank you so much. Thank you, Saki. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you much. Kawane Kiro, the Quilsonier. Quilsonier. That's so cute, man. Thank you for the 5 gifted. I'm sure you had a field day with my crossover with Ike Eveland on April Fool's Day. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm so sorry if I butcher your name. I deeply apologize. Kim. Oh my God. Ikshi, right? Kim Xin Yun, right? Because X I N is like a chi, right? I'm not good with languages outside of French. I can barely speak French. I can barely speak English or French. It's she. Ah, let's go. I'm not completely disconnected. Kim Xin Yun. I hope I said that correctly. Thank you very much. Welcome back 7 months. Thank you, Monsai, the humans for the gifted. Thank you very much. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted. Thank you, Pello. Welcome back so much. Thank you, Bei Jantan. Thank you very much for the... Oh my God. Thank you for the Shupa. Susu. Is that supposed to be Sim Talk? Simlish or whatever? When they say hello? Thank you very much. Hello. Thank you. Oh my God. I cannot read your name. I'm so sorry. Nihongo, not Jozu. Thank you, Woohoo, for the super. Thank you, Woohoo. Thank you very much. Arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you very much. Probably one of the best names I've seen. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jasker 5 gifted. Thank you so much. Thank you, Tony. Thank you. Welcome back 2 months. Thank you, Bobomo. Thank you very much. Welcome back 3 months. Thank you so much. Oh my God, I'm not crazy. Is this Woohoo again? No, it's Chikorita. Thank you much, Chikorita. Thank you very much for the 5 gifted. Thank you very much. Arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you, Meredith. Thank you very much for the 20 gifted. Oh my God. What's going on? And I finally caught on, guys. I did it. I promised to read super chats and gifted and membership more often because I tend to forget and I'm trying to become a better streamer. And I did it. I caught on. I did it. I'm trying my hardest now to pay attention to that. I feel like, I don't know if you guys agree, but I feel like when we do that before the main event and after the main event, so like before I play Sims and after I play Sims, I feel like those are the best times to do it. Because it's not like I don't have to pause the game every time or like whatever is going on in the game. It's perfect. Thank you very much, Shells, for the Shupa. Thank you very much. So excited to see what you have in store for us, Wilson. Wilson ears will support you all the way. Aw, thank you. You guys should look forward to what I have in store. I don't want to overhype too much, but I'm extremely excited with, like, I guess I can say this. There is one project that, like, I'm like, it's like I'm about to deliver the concept to, the staff about it. I made like a whole presentation about it, like what it's gonna be or like who's participating and what kind of stuff it's gonna be. And I'm thinking about like presenting it to staff and be like, this is what I want to do, and they'll be like, oh, okay. Because I remember I talked about it with my Manishan like a while ago, but I kind of want to like present it to staff and be like, I want to make this like a big thing. Like, how do I say this? Like a yearly thing, right? Like a yearly event that comes back every year, because I think it's a really, really, really good idea. But yeah, that kind of stuff. But that's all I've really been cooking lately. It's a lot of like details and whatever that I gotta iron in and be like, I think it's better if I have it like this, like that, like this, like that. And now the next step is to show it to Steph and be like, can we make this a yearly event? That'd be awesome. I think it would be really, really cool content. I have a content brain. So, but yeah, something like that would be cool. And the second one, it's, I don't even have anything built up about it. It's just a concept for now. It's only a concept. But the first one, yeah, I'm very excited. I'm going to start like going hard on it and be like, it needs to be done. Well, it's not going to be done for a while. Not for a while. I'm like late concept phase is the best way to describe it. And I'm at the point I'm like talking to people and like, who's going to help me with what? And who wants to do what to participate and stuff, but yeah. But yeah, once again, it kind of sucks that they don't get, recognition that often because, you know, you guys can't see what's behind the scenes, but I will do it for them. Shout out to Steph again for, yeah, shout out to Steph, my homies, for helping me. in all seriousness though, actually they care about what kind of creative output I want to do for the branch. It's really sweet. No. They don't just dump everything on me, and they don't just like be like, oh no, you're gonna take care of everything. It's more like, oh, you want to do this? Oh, okay. Let us discuss about it, and then we'll give you ideas on what we think is better, and then we will probably most likely give you resources that will help you on your journey to make it happen. It's great, and feedback on like things to change that would be better, and ideas, and like blah 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 blah. It's great. It feels good to be supported. All of that good stuff. But yeah, that's about it. I've been yapping for a while. Guys, duct tape my mouth. What if I do a whole stream where I don't talk? Damn. Shut the fuck up, Willie. My man talks too much. We love your yapping. Aww. Oh my god. You don't mean that. Because... Nah, maybe you do actually. I take it back. Maybe for some people, me yapping is like white noise. It's like static. They need it to like draw or study. Yeah, they need me to constantly talk. Like, what I mean is that they're listening, but they're not listening. Does that make sense? It's like the voices in my head. Damn. The voices in my head. They're telling me to eat Veskits. Guys, what if we eat the Veskits? Who's gonna stop us? What if we did like, oh, you know, we go hard? Actually, oh my god. Content brain. I just thought about this. A tier list where we basically like rank every single mascot in EN on like who looks the most edible. Easy. Hey, I already know what my next tier list stream is gonna be. Easy. That's genius. Hell yeah. Stream content. I have content? Me? I have content? Wow. I don't have to like play Voices of the Void for fucking 3 times a week and Minecraft for 4 times a week anymore. I have content. Let's go. And it's good content too. Oh my god, I have to catch up. Oh! This is... That is not real. That's not my real height. Let's see. Let's see. Thank you very much, Meredith, for the 20 gifted. Thank you very much. I hope that's the same. That's not the same one. It probably is the same one. Thank you very much, Chels. Thank you very much for the shubat. So excited to see what you have in store. Oh, I already did read that. Oh, awkward. Oh no. Well, I guess second shout out. Thank you, Meepers Morpish. That's a good name too. Thank you. Welcome back 5 months. Thank you, Lush Step Co-Viewer. Thank you very much for the shoopop. Please yap more. Maybe. I'll definitely yap when I'll play Sims. Speaking of which, I should probably play Sims now. I've been on intro for like 30 minutes. Oh yeah, something else I want to point out. I think from now on, I don't think I'm gonna be streaming for like 11 hours, 9 hours, 8 hours. I don't think I'll do that for a while. And the reason is that I you know, we all fear something. Some people fear the boogeyman. Some people fear Santa Claus for some reason. Some people fear you know, things coming in their lives. What I fear is burnt out. I am terrified of getting burnt out. So I think for that reason, I think we're gonna chill on like stream time and not stream for 11 hours, 8 hours, 9 hours anymore, for a while at least. Unless it's like a very, very special event or like some, let's say like, I could do a random stream one day where it's like, ah, screw it. You know, I'm feeling really good. I'm going to stream for 9 hours and stuff. So it's like poggers. Awesome. 9 hour stream. But I think for now, it's better to play it safe. I'm very scared of getting burnt out. And that's where I'm like, I don't want to do anything burnt out. So I think we're going to chill. And I'm not going to make Sims today. I'm not gonna make new people. I think I will next time or in the future. But for that reason, yeah. We're not gonna take forever to make Sims today. That's about it. I'm still getting bigger. What the hell? Boom boom. Boom boom. Boom boom. Boom boom. I'm like a heart. Let's see. Thank you, Miesh Missings Maulers. Damn, that's not good. Maulers are important, no? Yeah, I'm brushing my teeth to this right now. Brushing? I like that. That almost sounds... You guys know like how we have like new names for stuff now? In this day and age? Like, we have, Mewing, Moggin. What else is there? There's like a bunch of new terminology. And it's always, like, yeah, there's Riz, there's Yapping, there's Bussin, Malding, Skibbity Toilet, yeah. Winnie the Poohing. Yeah, that's when you have a shirt but nothing under. Brussen could be a new one. I don't know. I don't think I even want to say that one out loud. I'm so scared of saying that thing out loud. Thank you, Giselle. Thank you very much. Welcome, first time. Okay, guys, you want to play games? I've been yapping too much. We need to play games. This is not a Zatsu. Even though, like, I do like doing Zatsus, but I can't Zatsu all the time. I gotta play games. Also, we're gonna move a little bit. Oh, you know what I should do, actually? Hold on, guys. I don't do this enough. I don't put my hero outfit, like, enough. That's, like, Crisis's, like, I don't want to say advantage, but, like, what makes us different, I guess? Like, what makes us stand out from EN is that we can do that, and we don't use it. How often do you see Venta or Izali putting their hero outfits on? Or me? It's like, it's the one thing we have that's like, that makes us stand out, and we never use it. Damn. I'm sorry, Staff-san. I'm gonna try to have it on more often. Okay, let's play Shims. It's been a while. By a while, I mean like it's been 3 days. So like for me, it's forever. In internet terms, that's like a lifetime, 3 days. You drowned the girl and trapped her in the pool last time? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Why did you type that like you're surprised that that happened? Is it that surprising? Let's see. Wait, can you hear that? I wonder if you can hear that. Yeah? Oh, new content. I forgot. Guys, there was a free DLC on the store. I think it was like pools and stuff or whatever. It was free. It was like, I think it's usually like $15 Canadian or something, and it was 100% off. Yeah, the backyard stuff, yeah. Completely free. I love Steam. Thank you, Steam. Thank you. Steam saves my life. I'll tell you why. Because all the DLCs I bought for this game, instead of costing me like $1,000, it cost me like $300. So I'm grateful. Let's see. I think we should be good now. Okay. All right. So last time, I guess I'll give a little recap. So last time, what did we do? We murdered two people in cold blood. Specifically, we killed the neighbor. That was really, really annoying. Finally, they're dead forever. And then we went and played Noctix for a while. And then, like, Uki was about to get a promotion at his job, but he got a rival. I forgot his name. He was that unimportant. I completely forgot who he is. But Uki got like a rival, and he was like, "You're not getting a promotion, like, as long as I live," or something. And I was like, I'm just gonna kill you then. And, oh yeah, Jules, yeah. And we killed him. It was an accident. For legal reasons, I will say that was an accident. We did not commit murder. And when he died, it said that I could get a promotion again at my job. Guys, That was justified. Right? Oh yeah, and then I became woohoo partners with the Grim Reaper. I forgot about that. Sorry, I have to pause the game and unpause in order to remove the lag. Want to raise animals? No. I mean, that sounds cool, but I don't have... not in here, right? Yeah, not in here. No, I don't want to buy stuff. Albin stole something while he was at work? What did you steal, Albin? Seduction by the Sea. Albin? Why? Let's see. Sorry, I think I'm a little bit too much. There you go. Better. This is a rare case where, like, usually I'm like corner, left corner. Oh, what? What the fuck? Willie Wilson is wondering if I can go over to his house and hang out. Am I homies with Albin? Okay. Wait. Oh, he wants me to come over. Okay. Hello, Willie. Hello, Albie. Enthused about the thrill of stealing. Wilson, I'm gonna steal shit in your house. And get away with it. Time to get the cowboy preggers.
Abgor, you flung.
Is that the objective? Is that the objective today? Get Albin pregnant?
Greneth Padounce. Yar control.
What broke? Venta, what happened? Anyway, hello guys, what's up?
Tag.
Okay, Albin, what are we doing? Albin, how about you try to fix this? But we're gonna save in case you die, because that would really fucking suck. Albin, how about, yeah, you tried to repair it. Why not? I would make Crisis do it, but I can't control them right now. Let's see. Oh, the kitty's hungry! No one's feeding you guys? Damn, that's fucked up. And he did it. What a champ. Damn. Guys, I learned a life hack in Sims. Just keep washing your hands if you can't take a shower in a friend's house. Just keep washing your hands over and over and over again, and they don't mind that. Because I can't take a shower. That's rude, apparently, but I can wash my hands. And my hygiene goes... Hygiene? Hygiene? Hygiene. Hygienic. Hygiene. Yeah, that's how you say it. Just do that over and over and over again, and brush your teeth, and it should be fine.
Caramba.
Hi, Gene. Who the hell is Gene, anyway? Hmm? Who the hell is that? I love when, like, English speakers pronounce that name as Gene, and not Jean. It's great. Are you serious?
Luby, Haragaba, Lemon Shusha.
Oh. Venta, why are you yapping to me? I'm trying to fix the sink. Why are you talking to me? He's probably saying, like, all right, no more Mr. Nice Guy. He's probably saying that. Or, holy guacamole, the sink just broke. Probably. Don't worry, handyman Albi is here. Fulgur brought home $400. He did some great work, too. Oh, yeah, didn't Fulgur get, like, promoted? I think he did. I'm pretty sure he did get, like, promoted. Who else got promoted? I think Sunny got promoted, too. Promotion requirements. Interrogate. Let's go, Albin! Awesome. Now you need to wash your hair again, and brush your teeth.
Philbar!
So I have to pause every once in a while. Thank you, Giselle. I think I thanked you, but I'm going to thank you again, because why not? Thank you very much for membership. Thank you, M-Dog. Thank you much for the 5. Gifted. Thank you so much. You know, speaking of membership, I was thinking about, like, getting new badges and getting new emotes. I think I'm going to hit up my wonderful artist, Mito, to commission for more. Hope you guys like our emotes, by the way. If you guys like my emotes, make sure to check her out. I'm like 90% sure she's in the description of the stream. If she's not, I'm so sorry. I probably used the wrong preset.
Posh Magenzel? Uh-huh. Freshna.
Don't have a...
Probably gonna commission her for more. Whoa!
Yamasani!
We killed Jewel... Okay. Literally one day after we killed Jules... Literally one day after Jules tragically, in a very, very sad accident, passes away, we get a promotion. Damn. I don't feel that bad that he died. I'm gonna keep it real. I actually don't feel that bad that he died. What kind of person is like, as long as I live, you will not get a promotion. I'm gonna be, an obstacle in your path, so you'd never ever get a promotion. Who does that? You're like a Disney villain. Guys, I have a plan. What if we do enemies to lovers with Albin and Dracula, and then we get Albin empregged from Dracula. Do we make that happen?
Garsha Thark.
Yes.
Thark.
Yes.
Thark.
Is that the plot of Twilight? I wonder what kind of babies that'll make, though. I'm so curious.
Garsha Warbe.
You know what? Why not? Let's invite Dracula over. Is he gonna show up if I invite him? We're like giga, like, enemies right now. So I don't know if he's gonna show up, but let's try it anyway. He's gonna say no.
Naguna Shelnik.
He's sleeping? It's 6 p.m. Is he a streamer? Maybe he's a streamer, and I just don't know. Oh, well. By the way, it's summer. We still have the Christmas tree. Oh, damn, Zally. You didn't play for very long. Is he nocturnal? No, he has to be a streamer. What? Of course. Of course he's a streamer.
Chilo Livka.
What's up, Willie?
Hello, boy.
Willie, you want to play Apex Legends with me? Oh, sorry, Albin. I don't really want to play Apex. Why not? I'm sorry, Albin. I'm busy playing Sims right now. Oh. Okay.
Grana Ura.
Probably.
Chow, blah 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 blah.
Oh no, no, no. Albin would be like, you wanna play this rhythm game with me, Willy? You wanna play this rhythm game? I'm like, I don't know, Albin. All I play, the only rhythm game I play is Oshu, that's it. And I play that off stream. Oh, okay.
Sure.
You know what? Let's go visit Dracula. I'm gonna ditch Crisis. I don't like them anyway. Let's just go. Actually, let's bring Wilson. Wilson Wingman. Okay, I'm bringing Willy. I don't know for how long he's gonna stick around, but let's pray he will for a while. Okay. Count Vladislaus Strahd the Fourth. Totally not a vampire, guys. Huh. I hate how, like, small this town is. Why is it so small? Why would you live here if it's so small? Big house? Yeah, he's rich. That's why we're gonna make him make Albin pregnant. So then he owes us child support forever. He's immortal, so technically he would owe us child support forever. Think about it. It's so smart.
Leave day.
Okay, where are you at? Oh, he's just in the basement, like, playing some creepy-ass fucking, what do you call that? Is it called a morgue? What's it called? Uh-oh, my lights are flickering. Okay, just a heads up. The stream might die. Just a heads up.
Dag, dag.
Yazip. Bimbus.
Yeah.
Just
a heads up, my stream might die. If it dies, I die. I die forever. Let's pray it doesn't happen, but it might. The like, okay, I'd say like it's like maybe 80%. The odds are 80% where I'm gonna die. So sorry about that. Let's apologize to him. Be friendly. And get to know him, you know, just be like, enthused about cats. Does he like cats? Affection already? Friendly, small talk. Ask about day. We're gonna be friends with him. Ask about favorite color.
Calmove Clavini.
He has a dog? Yeah, Luna. Cute. For some reason, we're not making the discussion better. Funny stories? Tell funny story. Guys, is it over? I don't think he likes us. Compliment outfit. Hobbies. Show off muscles. Yeah, there you go, Albin. Albin has muscles? No, he does not. Oh, guys, it's so over. I don't think he cares. Apologize. He does not care. I don't think he cares at all. Make vampire pun? Yeah, surely he'll care about that. Give pep talk? Sure. Small talk? Bright and day. Come on. Why is he not taking it? Guys, whatever I do, he does not care. He does not care. Bliffa. This is enemies to enemies. Offer blood? Can I do that?
Can I?
Barno. Oh, seems a quake. Camus Dwebe.
Fight him? Ask if mermaid? Yeah, he's a mermaid, right? Tell jokes about professors? Yeah.
Narshaya.
Compliment? Compliment? Mermaid? What gave you that idea? I don't know, I just had a hunch. Yeah, he just does not care, no matter what I say.
Naba.
Embarrassed? Awkward comment. Why did Albin say that? Okay, screw it, Willie. You're gonna make Albin prank. I'm kidding. This guy does just not care at all. No, talk to him. Apologize to him. Oh my god, he... I'm kidding. I'm joking. Maybe he's just like, just an evil guy. I don't want to fight him again. Wait, what was that about? Ask what his problem is. Yeah. Ask what the fuck his problem is.
And trip.
Celts. I'm trying to make it better. He's not. Why don't you just leave me alone? I'm furious enough with you already. End of conversation? Question mark? Damn, he threw a question mark. Damn. Guys, it's over. What the hell? Become disliked by Jess Mender? I don't even know who that is. Albin just wants to be disliked by people? Damn. Well, screw it. We're going to steal more of his stuff then. If he's going to be like this, let's just steal. What are we stealing? Maybe this? No, I can't steal that. Let's steal the dog? Let's steal the dog. Screw it. Couch potato dog? Oh, he can do that? Sure, let's relax with the dog. Why not? Come here, puppy. Let's just relax. A cat and a dog? Oh, this is cute, man. Oh, that's cute. Friendly introduction to the dog. Cute. Why is your master such a fucking annoying bitch? Is there a reason why? Damn. Not much going on. What's the play? How do we get Albin pregnant? not something you would say every day. I guess we gotta do a slow burn kind of thing with the vampire. Maybe he's just like, he doesn't want to talk to us right now, you know? Maybe we're being really pushy. Like saying like, yeah, bro, I apologize. I'm so sorry. And he's like, I don't give a fuck. Get away from me. Okay, well, you know what we're going to do? We're going to keep calling him. We're going to keep texting him. we're going to save this relationship somehow. Enemies to lovers, we're going to make it happen. Somehow, one way or another. Right now, this is the first step. This is the hardest one. But believe in this. Believe in the me that believes in you. Okay? Q Wilson, we're going to make it work. We're going to make it work. How about... Alvin just became acquaintances with Luna. Okay, now that I became friends with your dog. I'm going to brighten up your day, and I'm going to apologize and give you a heartfelt compliment. Let's see. Albin's kind of tired, but it's okay. Power through, soldier. When do you have work? In 8 hours. Oh, perfect. And you're dead tired? Yeah. What if we just sleep in his casket? I think we did that already, but let's do it again. He's not going to care, right? We have work, so,
Bored.
What?
There you go. You like that? Yes. No, you don't! Why do you not like that?
Sigluna Biro Binacapa. Franj Bishoji. Sistum.
That's so good. No, Albin. Damn, okay. Okay, I get it, I guess.
Ooh.
Damn. He really dislikes Albin now? He really said, I don't fucking want you here. Get the fuck out of my mansion. He's not into Catboys? How can you not be into Catboys? Real talk. Oh, you like that, though. You like that. Never mind. Okay, I'm just gonna sleep in your fucking casket. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna sleep in your house. I'm gonna show up uninvited. And just go sleep in your fucking own casket. What are you gonna do about it? You're gonna kill me? Good night. That's right. Wow. Holy shit. You gained back your energy so fuck. Claustrophobic nightmare. Sleep again. It's okay, Albin. You'll power through it. Wow, you gained your energy so fucking fast. Wow! Work starts in an hour? Yeah, and I'm good! What the hell? I'm gonna take a shower in your own house. Wait, do you not have a shower? Oh, you do. Oh my god. I'm gonna go take a shower.
Yips.
Go.
Scoona too.
Albin. Go. Quickly. And just like that, I think we're good. Casket meta? No joke. If I need someone to have an emergency or like they have no energy, I'm just going to come here and use that guy's fucking casket. It's so good. Do I need to go to work? Yeah, Alvin's going to work. Okay, Alvin, good job today. I think we made him more mad at us. Yeah. Dracula, I think he wants to kill us. I'm going to be real. So I don't know who the hell's gonna make you pregnant. Why is there poo-poo outside? I guess he's not cleaning after the dog. I wonder if Dracula's the only vampire in this game. Maybe not. Maybe we don't have to go after Dracula. But then he's really rich too. So it's like, I don't know. I don't know, guys. What is that? What is that? Harvest? What's this? Wolfbane flower? Huh. You have Get Famous pack? Yeah, I do. Huh? The hell was that? A poison? Oh, I could poison someone. Uki's off to work. GeekCon. Albin's off to work. Hello, Sunny. Sunny, can you fix the computer? I have to hire repair service for this? I can't fix it myself? Oh yeah, last time we hired a repair service, but they didn't do anything.
Sistum, Benar Papelka, Bekopsa.
Why can I not repair this myself? Thanks for hiring a repair service. Okay, awesome. They're gonna be here in like 20 minutes. Oh yeah, there's Jules. Oh, there he is. I forgot I did that. I just put Jules like urn in my house. Sorry, my apartment. I killed him and I was like, this is a trophy. Hello. Friendly introduction. Looks like your place doesn't need my service today. That's bullshit. What? There you go. Computer. Streamer's first computer. There you go. We'll just buy a new one. Screw it, man. Screw it. Pay bills? Oh, we haven't paid the bills. Oh, no. Go, Shenny, go. Pay the bills. Wait, what do you need to... You need to interrogate a subject? Oh. Sunny, when's the next time you have work? In 24 hours. Oh. I guess... Next time we have to go with Sunny when he goes to work. Because then he cannot get a new promotion until then. I forgot this gives... Oh, hello, Enar. I hear the festival t-shirts are out of this world. Let's go to the festival and buy one. Enna, I'm tired. I'm sleeping. No. I'm eeping. It's not gonna happen. Sunny, how about you just go straight up, just go to bed. Just go. Have a nice little nappy. Apparently it's like burning hot. Oh. Damn, okay. The awkward people hanging out. True. Very true. Let's see. Hello, Albin. How was your day today? You look sad. Oh, no. Albin, what happened? Oh, no, right now you look happy. Also, I have a question. How does water stink? How does water spoil?
Yes.
What?
Oh, yes.
Okay, Albin, after you're done, eat more, eat more. Eat more. You need to eat. That's yummy. Now clean up. And then use. And then take a nap. Nap up. And then we're gonna go back and see Dracula again. I'm not joking. I am not kidding. We're gonna make this happen one way or another. Damn, I really like Albin. Wilson is always like, oh, Albin, you're back from work? You wanna go hang out? Damn. Sure. Wilson wants to come hang out. Hey, Willy. Yo. I like how I invited Willy just to, while I'm sleeping. So he can get on, like, my Windows from, like, 1985. This is fate, Willy. No, it's not. No, it's not. Wheelie is just a friend. Albin is a Night Pet kid. Oh, I forgot we stole that. I forgot we stole this iPad from Dracula. Troll the forums. Troll the forums. Do it.
Yibs.
Watch a gaming live stream? That's so meta. Oh my god. Search for information on vampires. Sure, why not? Wuchan's back. Wuchan's killing it at his job. He needs to write a book, though. Oh my god. Fuchan, are you okay? Fuchan, sleep. You're gonna die. Oh my god. He's so eepy.
Austin Quay Lambda. Ben Deeding.
I'm trolling the forums. Okay, now let's just do research on vampires. Why not? Wait, what the hell? There's vampire knowledge? Vampire secrets? Alvin's going deep into research on vampires. There seem to be a lot of knowledge that he could unlock if he continues to research. What? It's a study? Let's go all in. Screw it. Chat with a noun, a non-household sim? Well, I'm doing that right now. Praise vampire lifestyle. That's how we're gonna be friends with Dracula, right? Uki's back. Man, everyone's like balling in the I almost had Crisis in Noctic's house. Lifestyle gained? My bad. I can't talk right. Discussed interest with Willie. Am I friends with Willie?
Yes.
I'm friends.
Kimnu Palahin Fabia. Elfris.
We are friends. Complain about Heatwave. The glorious stories. Albin can't get enough of the stories Willie tells, especially that last one. It really brought that conversation alive. Would you say Albin likes stories? I mean, why would you not? Yeah. Oh, Willie. Ask about day to Willie. He likes Willie's yap. Everyone's so tired when they come back from work. Did I get anything? I have a lot of books for some reason. I still have. Albin read that garlic and plasma fruit can be found in the Forgotten Hollow. Cool. Vampire tome. Vampire of the world searching the vampires. He can now purchase Inkslopia Vampire Vampirica Volume 1 on the computer. What? What is that good for? Okay. Read it. Sentiment gain. You're so fun to be around. I really enjoy spending time with you. And I hope you feel that way about me too. Oh, damn. Willie, stop. We're not trying to go for you. We're trying to go for Dracula. I'm sorry. You'll have to accept it. I guess we're gonna make Albin like a vampire expert. Is this like the okay, so we have two tropes going on right now. There's friends to lovers, in quote, and then there's enemies to lovers going on. Is this like this is the regular plot to a otome game? Or BL manga, I don't know. It's that sounds normal to me. Love triangle. There you go. What the hell do you get from vampire lore? What do I gain from knowing about vampires? Is there anything I gain? Vampires have the ability to cast and dispel various mind powers? Damn, vampires are kind of OP. What else can vampires do? Wilson? What's up, Venta? You know, for some reason, whenever I... Ever since the no block incident in Minecraft, no, I think whenever Vento types in my chat, there's something I'm doing something wrong. I'm scared of that. I should really get going now. Bye. Bye, Wele. Lol. I'm not joking. Like, I actually think, like, Wilson, there's a meeting! There's a meeting! There's a meeting right now! Reached level 3 already? This is an alternative method of vampires to satisfy their thirst? Okay. Awesome, Albin. Albin, the vampire expert. Oh, read more. Read more, Albin. Is there a meeting? No, there's no meetings at this hour. Ever. Ever. Bro, I think there's people thought that Zally and I were fucking with you that one time, even still. Yeah. I think some people still think you guys were messing with me, but it was actually me missing a meeting for real. Ah, good times. Good times. And I was purposely not looking at chat because I didn't want chat to spoil, like, where the node block was that Luca hid. Good times, guys. Albin read that talented vampires can turn other sims into vampires. A mortal sim can even ask a vampire to turn them, provided they know the vampire well enough. What? Damn, okay. Is there vampire hunters in this game? That'd be kind of sick. Akaku, 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 yurete. Yume no, yume no ate. Damn, okay, Albin. Okay. I like how all of Noctix is sleeping at like 6 p.m. Okay, good night. Oh, and Sunny's awake. Damn. Sunny wakes up at 10 p.m.? That sounds about right. He's on that Australian schedule at the moment. Clean lightly. Yes, put that song in my head now. What the hell? Da, 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 da. Also, what the... Wait, I just realized. Venta, how the hell are you awake at this time? Oh, I already know you did not sleep. Oh, no. I already know you didn't sleep. Oh, wait, no, you're trying to fix your sleep schedule. Never mind. I'm gonna take it back. That was mean. You told me that you're trying to fix your sleep schedule. Rimple. I woke up in the middle of my sleep, bro. Oh, no, man. That sucks. Veta, did you know I made you date Santa Claus? I don't think I told you yet. I say I made you, but it's more like it just happened. For some reason. And I tried to date the Grim Reaper, but it's not working. I don't think he cares. I heard. Be mean to someone. Work on awkwardness. I can work out my awkwardness. I can do that. There's character development. Oh, yeah, Sunny has a fear of death. Be mean to someone. Why not? Why not? Who are you good friends with, Sunny? You're really good friends with Fujian. You're pretty good friends with Albin. That's good. Sunny has work in 10 hours and he's still like... You know, take a nap. Because you have a horrible schedule right now. Yeah, it has a fear of death. Oh yeah, I made you Woohoo Santa in the gym. That was cool. I also made you Woohoo Santa in the park. That's about it. Yeah. Pretty cool, right? Can we remove awkwardness from, like, by being good at charisma? Order? Books? Can we get a charisma book? Finding character. What? Finding a voice. Finding the drama. Is this like a charisma book? I can't tell. A baking? Charisma! There you go, Sunny. There you go. Now you can, like, you can stop being awkward. Oh, that's acting skills. This is like Zomboid? Yeah, Zomboid is real life. Life is Roblox. Why did my voice go so deep there? I didn't even know I could make that happen. I like how there's random people down there. Fast reader trait! Let's go! Nice, Sunny. You wash your hands after you're done. That's great. That's really good. Now we're going to read a book because we're awake at 3 a.m. For those who are new, do you guys like my Sunny? I think it's almost perfect. If anything, like, I think it's pretty much perfect the way he looks. I got lucky, though. I made Sunny evil. He's goated? Sunny can read? Yes, he can. Oh, hells yes. He looks very real. He's perfect. I thought it was perfect to make him evil. I mean, my chat told me to make him evil, so I just did. You captured the stalker vibe in his second outfit? I'll be real, guys. I never thought Sunny looked like a stalker. Yep. I'm gonna be the one guy that stands up and say that I don't think Sunny ever looked like a stalker in his outfit. Yeah, I'm gonna be that guy. It's on the mask? Maybe? Sunny, what are we watching? Was there a dog on the podcast? He seems enthralled. There's a fucking clown and a horse. Why can't we have this on TV? I bet you my ass. I bet you everything. If cable TV had stuff like that, people would watch it more. I promise you. Just interviewing a horse? That would go hard. People would watch more. I don't know what the hell is on TV right now. But whatever. Sunny seems enthralled, so... hiccups, you know how it is. Get water? Does water give me hunger? I wonder. Because I have work in like 4 hours. Why not? Do you have any water drinkers in my chat that only drink water and don't drink juice or anything? The only thing I drink is coffee and water. That's all I drink every day. I drink nothing else. It did not give me hunger. Interesting. Good morning, Fuchan. I love his outfit. Tell me this is not something you would wear. Tell me this is not something you would wear right now. Dazed? Create a fog from burnout? Fuchan's burnt out? Oh, shit. Right, genre book, short story.
Benarp, Yelskarbish, Cesare, Busharb.
He's so father. Yes, this is like as father as it can get. He even has like the flip-flops on and everything. It's perfect. Name the book. Perfect. Perfect. Read that book. I mean, write that book so people can read it. Albin's awake. And he's cutting himself. That's not good. By cooking. Be careful. This is something Uki would wear too. Which on you better feel. Aggravating conversation. Oh, damn. You didn't like that conversation you had? Can it not? More choices, enable emotional aura. Will that work too? Sunny, when do you have work? In 2 hours. Okay, sounds good. Sunny is ready to go today. We're going to follow Sunny on his journey today. Uki needs to get writing 4. Photography skill? Oh no! I need to buy a camera for Uki? What? Sunny has been feeling really cheerful lately. Things are going well, and Sunny doesn't have a care in the world. Should he embrace cheerful? I think Sunny's pretty cheerful. I think so. I think we should give him that. Oh, hells yes. You can just use your phone. Oh, hells yes. I guess we gotta give Uki writing level 4. Oh, he needs to take a shower, though, after he eats. Okay, everyone. Albin has work, too. Albin, are you good? You need to use the bathroom, though. Oh, no! Shit! fuck, I forgot I said whatever. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Anyway, we're gonna play Sunny for a while. Officer Briscoe. Sunny's off to work. Awesome. What do we do with Sunny today? We need, if I remember correctly, we have to interrogate a suspect. How do we interrogate a suspect? Let's make you arrested to interrogate. Oh, we gotta arrest someone? Take mugshot. Oh, no. I gotta work. Oh, no. Alright, Sunny, let's do our best today. Have a drink at the club? I don't think you want that. Okay, here we go. You know, he's him. Look how confident he is. Look how he's walking. Yeah, he's him. He knows what he's doing.
Speldoon. Uh-huh. The Pinboy.
We have to exercise for an hour? I think we did it. Put him back in the cell. Put him back. Put him back in. And then we're gonna exercise for an hour. And then we're gonna travel to a crime scene. And I think we're going to arrest someone. Come back. And then we're gonna interrogate the suspect. We got this. Let's go, Shani! Fitness level 2? Oh my god, he's fucking fast as shit! Damn! That's fine. Happens. Good shit. Discuss theories with a coworker? Do I not have an alien coworker? Oh, there he is. Tell Nasi for work joke? Yo! What? Damn. That's kind of messed up, bro. At work?
Swobin Yuzanoi.
Yips. Hebrif Ibashi.
Browse police database. Let's do that really quick. Hold on. That's my task that I have to work on. Okay. Take another mugshot? I gotta do that too? Damn. Search criminals at the booking station. Okay, search criminals. Where do I search criminals? Booking station. Is this it? No. Ah. Hello, ma'am. What can I help you with? I'm just going to take a guess. Could it be that you were murdered? Maybe? We can probably help you with that. Let's just travel to a crime scene. For now. Let's just go. That was not Anna, was it? Oh shit, were they murdered? No, they're alive. That was Amelia. Amelia Ernest. She died. Where the hell am I? What? Take crime scene pictures? Where's the crime scene? Aaron Bida. Hey, I heard you became friends with Folger Ovid. He's pretty cool. That's very true. I agree. I really agree. I just went to Miami. Yeah. The witness is taking a swim right now. I can't even talk to them. And another one is sleeping.
Tariq B. Ralph Illinois.
Okay. I don't know how the hell I got here, but it doesn't matter. I guess there's a crime here. Let's go. Earned a raise. Let's go, Alvin. Let's go. No. Talk to the witness. Witness. Sunny, talk to the witness. Hello? Okay, I guess not. Time is short. Let's see. Clues. Any clues? No clues. Interesting. Let's go over here. Any clues? Nar? Maybe over here? I don't even know what happened. Aha! There you go. Crime scene pictures. Can I take a crime scene picture of this? What even is the crime scene here? Pillow fight with someone? Yes, on the job, of course. What the hell is even the crime scene? I wish I could know. Is it this? Get a report from a witness? You know what? Let's do that. There you go.
Zifun Pomatash?
You see?
Witness has been added to your inventory? Didn't provide much, but maybe it will fit into the case somewhere. Okay. Take another witness report. Okay. Crime scene picture. I don't even know what the crime scene is. So valuable information on the crime. That's good. That's awesome. Now, but where's the crime, though? I'm looking around. I can't tell what or what happened or where. Maybe out here? I don't have time to chat with you. I'm sorry. I must go. I got a hamburger slider from Albin? Damn.
Yibs, Tombra.
Crime witness report. Huh. Evidence got added. More clues at the crime scene. Maybe out here? Oh my god, why would it be here though? Maybe here? Don't chat. We're on the job. Anyway, guys. You guys like Monster Hunter? Let's see. Maybe upstairs. Let's go upstairs. I don't have time. I'm sorry, lady. I'm a professional at work. Another witness report? I can get another one? Who have I not talked to? You maybe? Yeah. Ooh, hold on. We did it. Let's go. And now I need to talk to you for the witness report. And I think we're good. This job is kind of fun, though. Okay. More picture. Go here and search for clues, and we hope that we'll do it in time. Okay, how about here? No. Never mind. Clues over here, maybe? And over here? Did I get any clues? Nar. Where have I not checked for clues? Upstairs again? In the bathroom? Maybe?
Yibs, happy afro.
Let's see. Maybe we can clutch this up. Over here? Oh, no. Just no clues anymore. Oh, wait. I didn't collect this? Am I silly? I'm probably really silly. But don't talk to him. I don't care. We gotta clutch up. Yeah, nothing. Discuss case theories. There you go. Yeah, let's let's go back home. Clean up. Yep. All good. This job is fun. Why? Get a fingerprint? Analyze evidence. I don't think we're gonna make it.
don't think we're gonna make it, guys. It's pretty much over. Analyze evidence. There you go. We're not gonna make it, but whatever. No. No. End of shift. Sunny did a good job today. Cool, man. Very good. Though I didn't do what I needed to do to get a promotion. I did interrogate a suspect. Welcome back, Sunny. You're hungry? Eat the burger Albin made. Oh, wait. You ate it all. Oh, my bad. Albin ate all of it. Sorry, he ate all of it. What? I'm gonna go talk to a ghost? Oh, no. I'm mourning Jules? No, don't mourn him. You didn't even know him. No, don't mourn him. He doesn't deserve it. Trust me. Anyway. No, Seti. What do you need, Seti? You need to eat something. Have dinner here. I know. Have mac and cheese. That'll make you feel better. That'll make you feel so much better. Mac and cheese. You know, I might make mac and cheese tonight. Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna make mac and cheese tonight. I haven't made mac and cheese in a long time. It's been a while. What? Arnav Gupta is wondering if I want to go over to his house to hang out. Okay. Why not? I don't even know who that guy is. You're just inviting Uki over? Yo? Oh, damn, you have a nice apartment. Whoa. Damn. That's all yours, too? Is he a colleague or something? Let's see. Where you at? Wait, I don't even know you, do I? No, you are. You're a friend. Maybe he's like a colleague, because I can see clothes in his thing. Discuss outfit. Yo, can I use your computer to like do my homework? That'd be great. He has a really good apartment though. Damn. Holy. It's in the view too? Oh my god. JT, let me have this house. And he has the talking toilet? Wait, this guy's rich. Wait, he doesn't have a computer, though. How come you don't have a computer? You have all this, but no PC? Oh, no, you do have a PC. I take it back. I gotta practice my writing skill. I'm sorry, but I don't have time. Fashion blog? JT, let me be your sugar baby. I guess we're good friends. That's cute, though. Yeah, hold on. I gotta practice my writing. I'm sorry. What's your name again? Arnav. That's a cool name. Guys, what if we bring back Albin out here? Yes, a balcony too! Okay, that's it. What the fuck is this? This place is... I would kill to have a place like this. Are you kidding me? Damn. This is like rich.
Oh.
Guys, what if we make Uki marry him, and then he tragically dies, and we move all of Noctix in here. Like really, really sad. Like, oh no, he died. Did nar. Oh man. I guess the apartment is mine now. That's too bad. He fell from the balcony. No, he just slipped. There was a conveniently placed banana peel right there, and he just, you know, he wanted to test if there was fall damage. I don't know. He just. He's gone.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Huh. I mean, we gotta move up in the world. Right?
Ooh. Somehow. And this place is perfect. This place can host like maybe 7 people. So, I guess we could buy, how do I level up my photography? I guess we could buy, we could order a photography book. Let's see, skill. Photography, diplomacy, jokes, cook. Thermoplastics. What's that for? Oh, it's for, I don't know. I don't even know what that is. I even know that was a skill. Fishing, fitness, flower. There's a flower skill? Gardening, gourmet cooking, guitar, handiness, logic, skiing, mischief. Mixology, painting, there's a parenting skill too? What? Damn, this game is advanced. I didn't even know there's a parenting skill. Piano Volume 1, programming, debate, robotics. There's a rock climbing skill apparently. Rocket science, snowboarding, video gaming, violin, writing. Oh, there's no... Huh. So, there is no photography book. Books are so expensive? Yeah. Huh. No photography books. Camera?
Ooh.
Take photo? I gotta buy a camera? Order... Purchase climbing gear? More choices.
Ooh.
More choices. Books, garlic seeds. Seeds. Fireworks, medicine, gift. I don't know how to buy a camera. Gifts? Oh. Let's see. A Game of Groans. I love that book. An apple? Oh, a camera. Ball. Bleep the robot. Whoa, buy the $2,000 one. Buy the really expensive one. Screw it. Yeah, crystal clear camera. There you go. Playing with your food. What? I can buy a potato as a gift? Damn. It's kind of messed up. 50 shades of my on my window. Yeah. What was that? Squeaking finger. It's a squeaky toy. What? A tulip. Oh, hell yeah. Maybe we should give that to the vampire. Hell yeah. Okay, now we have a camera. Now we can take photos with that. Photography skill. Discuss fashion is another one too. Well. Oh. I'm not good at pictures. Is that good? Is that how you level up? Photography? Take photos from the cell phone UI menu or camera? Wait, I'm level 1 already? What? That's kind of weird. I don't like the skill. It's kind of weird. Take a photo of Rita. Who the hell is that? Uh-oh, my lights are flickering. Guys, if I die, remember me, okay? Remember me. I'm telling you right now, I might die. For real. What? Is that Rita? I can't tell. I think Rita just left. Oh, yeah, I did. Wait, this is such a pain in the ass. I have to level up like this all the time? Why can I not read a book about it? Oh, that sucks. Take photo with Silas. Why not?
Crazy.
We're good friends, apparently.
Farik, be Ralph.
Just take a lot? Take selfie? Can I even do that?
Kanaya!
Yes. There you go. Awesome. Was that a lot? That was like no XP. Oh, damn. This is gonna take forever. Damn, it kind of sucks. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Let's go home. Can I even go home? Let's go home. We've been out here for too long. Also, we're gonna, you know, let's not stick around forever. You need to take more snaps? How do I do that? My phone? Take selfie? Is that it? Yes. There's a book? Oh, is there a book? I just don't know about it. What's it called? What is it called? Is it called Crisis Barn? Try looking again. You take a picture 5 times instead of just once? Oh, I can? Oh, so I just take a picture 5 times in a row? Oh. Photography? I'll look up P. P, P, P. No. Playing dead. That's it. Peter Grin? Yeah, nothing. Nothing at all. Darn. The Lord of the Swings? So stupid. Peter Grin, my Oshi. Peter sounds kind of... I watched his new outfit. He looked kind of cool. I think I want to collab with Peter. I think it's kind of sad, though, that he doesn't appear very often. But I should have collabed with Peter while he was there. And they call me a twink. That's all I'm going to say, okay? And they called me a twink. Who the hell is laughing in their sleep? Oh, because of the creative fog. My bad. Alvin, you need to take a shower. You're stinky. Wait, you have mac and cheese in the bathroom? Why? He just put a whole pan of mac and cheese on the floor and went to take a... what? Damn. You can go alone, Sunny. Conversation day? Oh, is that Wilson day? What? Conversation day? Fuchan's off to work. Sunny's off to work. You gotta go. You gotta go to work. I'm sorry. Let's see. I think we're good. We can skip time. Good job, Albin. Albin, no! You didn't eat food. Well... Now your mac and cheese is gonna stink. Bribery? Flicker did an important interview for a big article, but now the subject is offering him a bribe and leave less than flattering details out of the final story. Flicker can either take it and water down the story or stick to his principles. Don't take the bribe. In the know, Uki has learned that he has a chance at submitting just one article to the Premier Culture Review's Zine and boost his exposure. But what to write? A hard-hitting expose. We got performance. We lost performance. Arnav again? What the hell? Quick question. Kayla Fleming and I were planning to spend some casual friend time together. Should I do it? Why do you need my permission to do that? What? Yeah, when I'm about to hang out with a homie, a friend of mine, I always hit up someone and I go like, hey, do you think I should hang out with this person? Do you think I should go spend some time with this person? Should I do it? Please, I need your permission. Otherwise, I can't do it. What? No, do whatever you want. You're a grown-ass man. What? Albin. Albin stole something at work again! Maybe it was smart to make Albin a retail worker, because now he keeps stealing stuff at work. He steals stuff every day. He stole another copy of Seduction by the Sea! Are you serious? Damn. Two copies of it? Maybe he loves that book that much. Who knows? We gotta read more vampire shit, though. Where's our vampire book at? Albin? Read it. Oh, we can't reread it. Oh, my bad. Okay, it's okay. We're just gonna get another book. Mission continues research on long two more vampire tomes. Oh, my bad. He has to do more research? Okay. Where's the iPad at? Oh, there it is. Search for information. Sure. Let's make Albin the ultimate vampire connoisseur. iPad kid. Are you fucking serious? I told him to do something, and he immediately put it on the floor. Bro got no electricity? What? What, we didn't pay the bills? What? Oh, shit. Oh, it's power conservation. What? Oh, I thought it said... Wait, that's why you get an iPad. Ah, smart. Abbott has exhausted all information on vampires that he can find online. If he wants to learn more, he should order more vampire books on the computer. Well, that'd be cool if we could get a computer. Mm-hmm. Well... Huh. I can't even, order books like this. Shopping. Huh. What do you mean? I can't order shit on my phone either. This sucks. This is stupid. Why would... Okay, you know this is unrealistic when they shut off your power. Think about it. Think about, like... People need electricity to do things. To work. To do things. Some people need it for, like, medical reasons. Why would you ever do a power shut off? No Wi-Fi? Guys, I'm gonna die if I don't have Wi-Fi. It's over. I couldn't survive in the wild without Wi-Fi. I'd die. But apparently we can cook, though. Are we making a salad? How are we doing this? Promoted! Fuchan, you just keep getting promoted. My god. Wow. At least we can take a bath, right? Fuchan's just like getting promoted left and right. He's just like, he's climbing so fast. My god. I don't know how the fuck he's gonna reach level 4 and wait. What? 300, 400. My god. A web order? Can I not order? I can't. I guess we're gonna... Can I practice reading? Maybe? How I got my roommate pregnant. There it is. There it is, my book. Fuchan's first book. A BL manga. We did it. Publish it? How do I do that? I can analyze my own book. I can read it. Sonny, you gotta stop mourning Jules. He was not a good person. I'm sorry. I'm gonna keep it honest with you. Which I'm just like, kinda... He's just hanging on this bath. You gotta get out, though. No. Anyway. Poor Sonny. Either way, no electricity.
Jarjuk, Zarazan.
Oh, he's feeling flirty.
To Reeve.
Yes, my favorite book. The one I wrote. I can analyze my own book. That's kind of like weird. That's a lot of romantic stuff. From the world of the Omegaverse, this is a BL fantasy book where a lot of things happen. Haha. Anyway, don't read if you're under 18. The quality is poor? Oh, damn. That's not...
Give it, Ralph.
That's not right. Create copy $15? Sonny is still crying. Sonny, stop mourning Jules. Airy spirit is fading away. I don't care. Sunny, stop mourning him. Do something else. There is no electricity in the house. So the only thing Sunny feels like doing is mourning this guy. Because there's no other form of entertainment in this house. This is the only fucking thing that we have that we don't have electricity for. And Alvin has a fucking iPad because he's an iPad kid. So he's lucky. Well. Sonny, go sleep it off. I'm sure you'll be fine. Just go to bed. Stop mourning him. Sorry, Fuchan. I need to... Oh, Fuchan's going to bed too? Anyway, Albin, you like your iPad that you stole? read ebook? I read a book. Why not? Oh, he's not having a good day right now. We can prank the toilet, but Uki's in the bathroom again, so we don't wanna.
Yafana.
Go do push-ups outside. I don't fucking know. Because friends with Fuchan? Yeah, sure. That's cute. Go do that. Just go work out outside. I don't know. Do anything except like sit there and cry. It's not good for you. Do something. You gotta keep yourself busy somehow. It's ended? Now the power is back. Of fucking course. Why would it not? Anyway, we gotta write a book. Write a children's book. And we're gonna call it. Do electric sheep? No, what the fuck is it? Do cyborgs dream of electric sheep? Is that what it's called? Do androids? Oh, my bad. Perfect. This book is for children that like sheep. Sheep are so cute. Why don't we count them together? Did you know that sheep are very fluffy? They go... Well, I can't write more. That's all we can do. Boom. Awesome. Now we can focus on Fuchan getting his writing skill up. Mm-mm-mm. However, I think he needs to go to bed, so let's stop for now. Let's go to bed. When you have work again, in 3 days. Fuchan finished writing an entire book. The book will be added to his inventory for future reading enjoyment. You can also publish it. Right-click on the mailbox. Oh, I can do that? Self-publish. There's a fucking ghost! Fuchan has been feeling successful lately and wants to keep it that way, even though that means being an over-archiver? Archivist? Sure? Why not? Is that fucking Jules? Oh fuck, it's Jules. That's bad. Wait, am I sick? Oh no! Am I sick? Oh shit! No! Ah, no! Order medicine. Drink up. Take medicine. Oh no! And the stove broke. Great. Oh, thank you, Jules! Ah, there you go. At least fine now. Guys, why is Jules fixing my bathroom? Thank you, Jules. I appreciate that, man. Can you fix my, my other thing, too? Flirt with Sunny? Chat with Albin. Flirt with Sunny? Damn. That's what he wants? Why is there pee-pee on the floor? What happened? Did Albin do this on the carpet? Some people are crying to sleep. Who's crying? Oh, no one's crying. Everyone's sleeping, though. Jules is just casually fixing my bathroom. Oh, he's gaming. Ah, shit, it's Jules. I thought I fucking killed you. Uki's burnt out. Make him pay rent? Yeah, I should make him pay rent. Unless he fixes everything. I mean, he looks like he's actually fixing stuff. Wait a minute. Why is there pee-pee everywhere? Why is his iPad so big? Wait, guys. He's actually fixing my shit. Thank you, Jake. Thank you very much for the gifted. Thank you very much. Did Jules just leave? He just ditched. He just left. He just said, I'm just going to take a walk outside. Damn, okay. Well, we killed Jules, and now he's like fixing everything in this apartment. Guys, maybe we shouldn't have killed Jules. Sell the pictures. Photography is no. You love photography. You love photography. I made like $2 from that. I'm making money from my photography. Fear of dead-end job. Uki is questioning if there's a future with his career. Oh, no. I'm burnt out? Should I call that I'm sick? Consider stopping the grind and taking a break. Damn. That's too real. Albin, are you okay? Friend bound slipping. Who are you slipping your friendship with? Whose friendship is slipping? Is it with Willy? Invite to hang out.
Fweezock swimps. Spinohina. Nor Sapena.
He's sleeping. Oh. Lifestyle at risk. I don't know. Not Willy? I hope not. Send Willy a text. Why is there a lump of clay? There you go. Should be good. My god. It's so loud outside. Maybe I should play Crysis for now. What do you guys think? I think we've been playing
I think we've been playing Noctix for a while. Okay, let's see. Let's go see what Kress is up to. Let us see. Huh? Wait, why does it see... two out of three are available. I was going to say, oh my god. I was going to freak out that like, the neighbor was back somehow. But she's dead. She's dead! She is dead. What? Why am I at the Noctix place? I'm feeling flirty? Special connection? With who? Overheating? Really wants to get even closer? With who? With the Grim Reaper? The Grim Reaper is my soulmate. What? I didn't even know. I didn't even fucking know the Grim Reaper was my soulmate. Split from household and move. Oh my god. Can I invite the Grim Reaper over? No. Damn, I'm friends with a lot of people. Wow. Stay over. 3 nights. Invite Uki, Albin. Invite everyone. Fuck it. Everyone that can... Oh, well, there you go. I guess we'll just invite them. Ugh, no girlies. They have cooties. Don't do it. Invite Sunny. That's it, I guess. Those are the only available people. Ready to stay over now? Okay. Let's do it. Wait, did I not do it? Uh-oh. Social? No? What did I do wrong? Oh. Sunny. 3 nights. Return home and begin stay over. There you go. Is that Zally? Wait, where was Zally at? Yeah, it is, I think. That is Zally, yeah. What am I talking to this lady? No, leave. Go home. I don't care about this lady. Go home. Go, Wele. What? Why am I playing as Zally? What? What the hell? Oh, because he happened to be there. Oh. She dapped you up? Yeah, I'm just cool like that. Let's go! Sunny and Alvin and Uki are staying over. with the Grim Reaper too. Hello, Grim Reaper. Oh, I've missed you. Welcome, Grim Reaper. Uchan is busy working. I could not invite him for some reason. Anyway, hello, Grim Reaper, my soulmate that I can't woohoo with for some fucking reason. Hello, Grim Reaper. Oh, it's nice to see you again. Brian Day. Zally, move. Zally, move. I'm not gonna ask again. Flirtation. Offer rose to Grim Reaper. I can't. Offer rose to Grim Reaper. Tell dirty joke to Grim Reaper. Kiss hands. Sexy pose.
Noi. Noi. Frass Bobsel. Chichi. Hish Pipsa Lagoosh.
Bro is speedrunning again? Listen, I reached comedy level 2, okay? I'm funny.
Ipsa.
Oh, you like that? He really like that. Well, I don't think we can...
I don't think we can actually do anything with Grim Reaper. I'm so sad. I'm gonna ask if he's single, though. Oh! I kissed him on the I kissed him on the cheek. That's lewd, man. Why is there the what? Hello? Why are you watching me give him a massage? Ladder. Guys, if the Grim Reaper likes me, do you think he'll never kill me? Why is he here? What is this? Why is the handyman just watching this? I'm gonna give the Grim Reaper my apartment key. So he can, like, always come over. Ask to just be friends? Should I give up on the Grim Reaper because we can't do anything with him? We can't do anything with him. No? There's nothing I can do with him. He kind of sucks. I'm going to ask him if he's single. Not until you find your next target?
You know,
damn, a target? And woohoo partnership. Yeah, guys, we were just woohoo partners. I can't even banter with old friend. We're old friends? I can't believe I'm soulmates with a Grim Reaper. Ask Grim Reaper to relax. Okay. I mean, guys, rule number one of talking to someone, don't ever tell someone to relax. It just makes it worse. Oh, cute, man. Cute. Platonic is okay? Damn. But we're soulmates, though, apparently. My house is too small to host, like, all these people. I'm gonna be real. This is so over. Well? What do we do? I don't think there's many things I can do with Grimmy. Move out? I would if I had the money. But I don't have the money. I don't make enough money. I need to stream though. Sorry, Sunny. Pay bills! I have not paid my bills! Hold all my... I just realized what happened. Someone left their suitcase right here. And it's blocking the way. Guys! Who the fuck did that? Come on! Who did that? I don't even know where to put this. I guess here? I don't know. Assigned to Uki? Assigned to Sunny? Assigned to Albin? Where the fuck do I sleep? What? Oh no, I think we made a big mistake. We're going to improvise. It's not Christmas anymore. It is no longer Christmas, so we're going to improvise. We're going to get regular beds. Like this. Like that. And like this. Yep. We're going to have to sleep like that. No one's going to throw a fuss over it. At all. God, you guys put your suitcases everywhere. I don't even know where to put this. In the corner over here. And the corner over here. Oh my god, we are min-maxing the hell out of this. Grim Reaper doesn't need to sleep, so we're good, I think. Right? He's not a living being. Share single and loving it tips. I'm not single, though. I'm apparently soulmates with a Grim Reaper. What? Did Sunny just... And he's fucking smiling about it, too. That he bricked my PC. Live stream farming with friends? I didn't even know I could do that. Okay, Willy, in case you die. I don't think you'll die, though. You have repairman, like, level 4? He bricked my PC! Let me fix that. Heaviness level... Level 4? Level... I'm almost maxed out in gaming. Yeah, Uki's talking with the Grim Reaper, yeah? I forgot we had a TV. This setup sucks. This setup sucks so bad. What is this apartment? Oh my god. Oh, I fixed it. I fixed my computer. Can I pay my bills? Pay your bills. And then we're gonna stream. Because I need to stream. Where's career? There you go. What? Live stream farming with friends. Can I stream with the Grim Reaper? Can I stream with the Grim Reaper? Who the fuck is this? I can stream with my dead neighbor! Yes. Oh my, I get you with a child, what? Travis Scott? okay. Maybe I should stream with Fuchan. I should do that. Yeah, let's stream with Fuchan, why not? I could, this is a collab. Why not? Collab. Hey guys, collab stream today. It's me with Fuchan. Today we're gonna play farming with friends. It's a collab. Hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. Ohayou. Big collab today. Wow, it's a farming game. Am I about to level up? I think I'm about to level up, guys. Level 9? In gaming? I'm level 9. He's an elite gamer. Wow, I'm an elite gamer. Damn. Meanwhile... What the hell is going on? Damn, okay. The homies are just kind of like all hanging out right now. This setup is so bad, though. It's so bad. How are we going to survive? There's one bathroom for like 7-8 people. Oh yeah, it's over. What the hell did you do? Did you guys just puke a hairball? Oh, thank you, Albin. Oh, never mind. Fuck you, Albin. He saw it and he was like, I ain't cleaning that. That's not my house.
Tell me if Yorib.
Then I'll clean up. Clean up. What am I thinking about Albin? What for? Just clean it up. What? Oh, is he doing it? Oh, never mind. I love you, Alvin. I would never doubt you. Get to know my cat. Because that's how you find... That's how you know about cats.
Ah, so so.
I should put you guys on Instagram, though. Post a cute picture of the cat. Oh, my cat loves me. Cute, man. Oh. There you go.
Uh-huh.
There you go.
Yips.
There you go. Yes. Cute, man. Sell for $10? Hell yeah. We're gonna sell the rest. Easy. Let's go. Sell the last one. Easy money. On the road to fame. Wait, I forgot I can get famous. Hello, Grammy Prayer. Revoke apartment key. I have a fear of vampires. Expanding the family. Lily's a romantic. Yeah, I mean, apparently I am. I don't know. The Grim Reaper is like gaming? Everyone's like in a corridor. Just kind of hanging out. What? Wait, the Grim Reaper was... Okay, I guess I'm going to talk to Uki. Zaz gets up laughing. Zaz likes jokes? Yes, he does. Zaz loves jokes. He likes ladies. He likes lunch. Of course he likes... Why would he not like jokes too? What's Zally's guitar skill at? Level 6! Become flirty! This is so chaotic. This is nice. Damn, that waist, though. Look at it. Look at it. It's so accurate. He's built like... It's just a curve. There you go. For real. What? Sonny just having cake? White cake. Ventacle Bringer made this? Why is there like 3 mac and cheese that are not even done on the table? I don't know what the hell is going on. Ah, the shower broke. Well, that sounds about right. Wait, isn't Sonny terrified because he's scared of death? Wait, I just realized... Oh, I forgot. Sonny is terrified of death, so he might be scared of the Grim Reaper. That's not good. I'm going to head out to the Spice Festival for some pho. Would you like to join? No, sorry. I'm with friends right now. Actually, if the Grim Reaper can come, you can't come. I'm not coming. I'm sorry. Enthused about new show, because I'm a geek. Complete a work task. I mean, I did. I'm just listening to Zally play right now for some reason. Can I enthuse about my geek stuff with you? Friendly. Festival of Light. There's like festivals every day in this game. Hobbies?
Oh, Yadavu. So biffin'
Arva.
And Loy.
Show off pet. I'm going to show you my cat, Grim Reaper. It's so cute. You'll see. I know it sounds like a raccoon, but it's not. I swear to God. This is my kitty. Look at it. Talk about hot temperature. Yeah, you know what? That sounds like something I would do. Guys, I'm going to die this summer. I'm going to perish and die. I can't do hot weather. I just die. Shower's broke. Welle. Repair this. It's your job. You're the repairman. You are very good at repairing stuff. Metagross has learned the following about Sunny, that he's evil. Yeah. What happened? They're just talking about love with Uki? Oh my god, it's the Smash stream. Damn. Is Benny still alive? Oh, Sunny's running away from the Grim Reaper because he's terrified. Can I talk to Sunny? Ask Sunny to relax. Yeah, do that. Talk to Sunny about it. Friendly. Deep thoughts. Ask if he's a mermaid. Give relationship advice to Sunny. There you go, that's great. Yeah, do that. Bright and day. Tell dirty joke to Sunny. No. Confess attraction? I'm not trying to do anything. Compliment. Compliment outfit. Zally level 7. Damn. Share single loving and tips. Sunny's active. Yeah, he is. Yo! Yo! What the fuck? Yo!
And a zook.
What the fuck just happened? I can't even make him do that. I can't even make him do that. He just did it on his own. Damn. Never mind. I guess I'm staying with the Grim Reaper. In front of everyone? I guess. Damn. Even the Grim Reaper were maxed out. Maybe if I die, he'll just bring me back. Cute, man. I love my cat. Hey, bros, what's up? We're just chatting in the bathroom about video games. Yeah. Just kind of talking about whatever. This is the weirdest like hangout spot. I gotta move out very soon. I gotta fix this too. I don't even know what this is. Okay, Willie, you gotta fix stuff because no one can fix as good as you can. Okay, fix that. Whoa, Venta! Make a friend? Who are you not friends with? You're friends with like... Oh, you're not friends with Albin. Make friends with Albin. We hear about favorite singers. Compliment appearance. Enthuse about fitness techniques. There you go. Make friends with Albin. Why not? I like how I gave Venta max booba, and it's like, it's like cartoonish almost. Look at that. Damn. Crazy. Dayo. Meanwhile. Damn, Zelly. It's like going hard. I guess, like, Zelly's almost maxed out, too, in guitar. I guess that's, like, the one thing Zelly's really going on. Has really going on, I guess. Did the Grim Reaper just go through the wall? Is he about to wake me up? No, he's just watching me sleep. Damn. This is Twilight, but, like, not with a vampire. Oh, am I back? Wait, am I back? Hello? I can't tell. Oh, God. Okay, we're back. One thing. I don't think it's safe for me to stream. Because it's gonna happen over and over again. Yeah. I had a feeling this would happen, considering, the current circumstances. I guess I'm gonna say it, I don't care. There's a big, big, big storm happening. And it's bad. It's really bad. And usually when that happens, that means, it's just gonna keep happening, so... I think it's better if I end it. I knew this was gonna kind of happen, but yeah, I just didn't know it was gonna. I kind of gambled, seeing like maybe it's not gonna happen, maybe it will, but it seems like it will happen, and I don't want to risk it. I don't want the stream to go online offline, and I should just prepare for the inevitable. But very sorry about that. Very unfortunate this is happening. Thank you very much, everyone, for the stream. Really, really appreciate it. Very sorry for the short stream today. I wanted this to be a little longer, but it's fine, I guess. Thank you, everyone, for the the gifted, the membership. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the shupas. Much love to everyone, truly. You guys are very, very, very awesome. I really appreciate that. But for now, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I think the stream is just gonna keep going offline. So, yeah. Before I die, let's try to raid someone. Right before I die. You know, this is my last hamon. You know, take it. Zoe, this is my hamon. Take it! Wilson! Okay, sorry. I'm gonna go. Thank you guys very much. Okay, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Much love, everyone. See you very soon, okay? Take care. Love you all. Good night, good day, good afternoon, and take good care. Bye-bye!